In the cool of the early morning, on a hill they called the Skull, a man was hanging on a cross. He died for running on, with his body torn and bleeding, battle nearly through. He cried, "Father, please forgive them. They know not what they do." Then walking through the gates of death, the keys of death in hand, he was leading a great procession to the promised land. When a voice from the distance cried, "Come out of that grave," and with all the mighty power of God,
amazing grace.